We got a fresh king salmon here, and we thought we'd use this as a good example. Looks like a normal king salmon, but when you open it up, it's white. So this is what we call an ivory king salmon. You don't get very many. You might get one in 10, you might get one in 50, but you can't really tell much until you actually open it up. And then you have just that beautiful white meat. So anyways, that's what we got.